Okay, this is for Colin. We're just doing a 12-bar blue in the key of G. The chords are G7, and then the C7, the four chord, is like a it is a C7, but we're borrowing this fourth finger, which gives it a nice. It's a C7-9. Okay, because we got to go up to the fourth fret on the fourth string. And then the five chord is a D7 with this fingerboard over this. So I'm just going to play those chords along with this track right here, which is a blues song. It's going to be 12-bar blues. One chord, four measures of G. Then two measures of the four chord C. Back to the G. D7, four chord, one chord, then five chord for the turnaround.